Before the Korean ASEAN summit meeting last May, there was a special meeting between the Prime Minister of Vietnam and the head of the Export-Import Bank of Korea. It was an unprecedented event in the history of Korea and Vietnam.
FSF hiện nay là đang trợ giúp cho chính phủ Việt Nam.
Thanks to the EDCF fund provided by Korea, Vietnam was able to construct a variety of public structures. At this time, Vietnam's Prime Minister requested funding for another project. Thanks to their choice, Korea is receiving the global spotlight.
Trong 17 năm vừa qua, thì cái giúp đỡ tài trợ của chính phủ Hàn Quốc qua cái kênh của EDCF đã làm cho người dân Việt Nam chúng tôi nhận thức được rằng là cái hạ tầng của chúng tôi là các bạn luôn luôn đi đồng hành.
Korea was once the center of attention for achieving extraordinary growth with the help of other countries. Now, Southeast Asian countries are looking to Korea for its unique and successful economic growth.
Korea is one of the best models for develop our country.
Southeast Asia is dreaming of new opportunities in the 21st century. What is the reason behind this great interest in Korea? Why do they want to learn from Korea? Korea is growing in value along with the future of Southeast Asian countries. Vietnam struggled with hunger and poverty after being devastated by a 30-year war that ended in 1975. The war ended in favor of the communists. As a result, Vietnam was unable to receive help from Western countries, which led to serious financial difficulties. Vietnam ended up getting help from the former Soviet Union. But with the fall of the former Soviet Union in the late 1980s, Vietnam's economy worsened. In 1986, Vietnam decided to pursue the Doi Moi program, a comprehensive economic reformation program. The socialist government opened up the market. Currently, in the large cities of Vietnam, skyscrapers, modern apartment complexes, and luxurious houses are built every day. Streets are filled with luxurious cars and brand-name goods, and construction transportation are plenty. This is thanks to their high economic growth, which has been at an annual average of 7.5% since the year 2000. Korea is behind this high economic growth. In Bien Hoa, about 30 kilometers northeast of Ho Chi Minh, the largest city in Vietnam is Tien Tan, water purification plant. About 100,000 tons of water from the Dong Nai River is purified and supplied to the residents daily. 50% of Dong Nai's water supply is taken care of at this plant.
Thì ông biết đó là từ những năm 90 về cái tình hình phát triển của Đồng Nai nói chung và các cái khu công nghiệp cũng như thể dân cư đô thị là rất là mạnh. Cho nên cái nhu cầu và cái cần thiết của cái Thiện Tân giai đoạn 1 là cái rất cần thiết cho cái nguồn nước để cung cấp sự phát triển này. Cho nên suốt từ năm 2004 đến nay, cái kết quả phát triển của các khu công nghiệp quanh Biên Hòa cũng như thể dân cư đô thị của Biên Hòa là có một cái sự tác động rất lớn đối với nguồn nước từ cái Thiện Tân giai đoạn 1.
The water supply facility in this region was built in June of 2004. Kolong and LG, two large Korean companies, received funds from EDCF and completed it. EDCF is the fund established by the Korean government to promote economic cooperation between Korea and developing countries by helping stabilize their economies and develop industry. A major change occurred for the industries in Yanhua thanks to the clean water supply. The place that benefited the most from the change is Nongbin Technopark, located nearby. The complex is where hundreds of SMEs, in charge of the future of Vietnam's economy, operate 24 hours a day. The factories that benefited the most are textile factories. Since cloth is made by using water pressure to weave raw threads and wefts, clean water was essential. But the difficulties producing cloth were many before the Tien Tan water purification plant was built.
Trước đây thì khi mà công ty của chúng ta mới làm việc ở Việt Nam thì thường xuyên có những cái tình trạng là thiếu nước và chúng tôi phải mua nước bằng những xe bồn để cung cấp để cho những cái hồ chứa nước công ty để đủ cho sản xuất. Thì bắt đầu khoảng năm 2006 và 2007 thì nhà máy nước Thiện Tân được mở rộng thêm và công ty chúng tôi đã đủ nước sử dụng cho sản xuất và cho sinh hoạt và không cần phải chở thêm những nước xe bồn. Đó cũng là một cái sự phát triển, sự đầu tư đúng của nhà máy nước và sự giúp đỡ của chính phủ Hàn Quốc cho chính phủ Việt Nam.
This factory was always more concerned about storing water in their water tanks than producing cloth. But their productivity jumped after the plant was built. They no longer had to store water. Residents as well as factories near the plant also saw major changes in their lives. The nearby residents no longer had to suffer from a lack of water. Till then, they had never known the joy of getting water right in their home.
Trước đây thì chưa có nước Thiện Tân này đó, nước nó vừa đục mà nó vừa yếu nữa. Bây giờ là nó trong mà lúc nào cũng có nước, cái cần mở ra là có à. Trước đây là coi như cúp nước hoài à, có khi mình không có nước xài phải lại mấy cái giếng nó xin khách về, mà nó đục lắm.
Even just a few years ago, residents had to get their water from a communal pump located far from their houses.
Xin mà đều phải chạy ra tới quầy hồ đằng sau, người ta quay lên sẵn rồi, mình ra quầy hồ mình múc đem về đặng.
It wasn't because they lacked water. They had plenty of water from the Dong Nai River nearby, but they didn't have the right facility to use it. The success of the Tien Tan water purification plant was decided in 2007 that a second project would be pursued to double the plant size. Korea was chosen as the cooperating country.
Nói chung là về cái tình hình phát triển của địa phương đang rất cần những các cái nguồn nước máy. Giờ cần luôn cả cái xử lý nước thải. Nếu như được là quỹ EDCF của Hàn Quốc quan tâm thêm thì chúng tôi cũng rất mong đợi những các cái nguồn là tài trợ như cái Thiện Tân giai đoạn 1 và giai đoạn 2.
This is because the Vietnamese government acknowledged Korea's technology and strengths after the first project's success through EDCF.
이 자금을 통해서 이 개발 도상국들은 자기 나라 경제 개발 계획에 부족한 자금을 충당할 수 있고 또 우리나라의 경우에는 우리나라가 국제사회에서의 우리나라 경제 규모에 적합한 의무와 책임을 수행할 수 있는 큰 그 소득이 있습니다. 또한 부수적으로는 이러한 사업을 할 때에 우리나라 기업체들이 참여하기 때문에 우리 기업들의 그 대외 진출에도 큰 도움이 되고 있습니다.
Haiphong, Vietnam. Haiphong, a port city facing the ocean, is one of the largest logistics cities in Vietnam. There is another case in which Korea successfully helped Vietnam, and it can be found in Haiphong. It is the Hanoi-Haiphong Highway. Haiphong was a logistics city, but it lost its function due to poor road conditions and heavy traffic. The Hanoi-Haiphong Highway project is expected not only to facilitate the transport of goods, but also develop relations with China by connecting Haiphong and Kunming, China. Out of 10 sections, EDCF and GS Constructions are in charge of sections 7 and 10. Why are they in charge of these?
제일 난이도가 높은 구간으로서 베트남 정부에서 특별히 한국 업체한테 이곳을 맡겼습니다.
Korea has given a total of $100 million to the Hanoi Haiphong Highway project, which is the largest amount of financial support so far. Section 7, of which GS Constructions is in charge, is a short 9.3 kilometers section, but it is a six-lane road that is 33 meters wide. Furthermore, this is where a 963-meter-long bridge will connect the roads. State-of-the-art technology and a highly skilled staff are needed.
EDCF하고 이 발주처에서 그 자금을 709하고 109에 투입하기로 했는데 아마 그 주된 이유로는 그 전체 공구 중에 709 구간이 가장 그 연약 지반이 깊고 그에 반해서 지반이 약한데 반해서 그 위에 쌓아야 되는 성토하는 높이가 가장 높기 때문에 그런 측면에서 봤을 때는 현재 베트남에서 그 전례가 이렇게 거의 없는 난공사 쪽에 포함된다고 볼 수 있습니다.
Vietnam, which is in need of Korea's state-of-the-art technology, expects to learn about it through this project. That is why GS Constructions has hired Vietnamese as employees and are teaching their technologies.
70% of population in Vietnam now living in rural area. That is very poor now. So we would like to follow the countries to improve situation, to develop agriculture and rural development. So it is very important. So that I think ODA is very good, the tool for changing.
Korea is not the only country financially supporting Vietnam. Construction sites operated by Japanese and European companies are also prevalent there. The top three countries that support Vietnam are Japan with $11 billion, France with $2.5 billion, and Germany with $1 billion. Vietnam receives about $25 billion a year through aid for development, which is rare. Then, why are the advanced countries interested?
At the moment, many countries see the potential of the Vietnamese economy. Also, I think, Vietnam has been affected by the global financial crisis, but not so much or not as much as many other countries. And I think they manage at the moment quite well how to overcome the crisis. So I think it's very attractive for many also industrialized countries to have investments there. So many companies are interested to be or to be part of this Vietnamese good economy and to benefit from that, from the development.
Countries that provide aid for other countries not only gain economic benefits, but also an increase in their national brand value. This is the office of the Export-Import Bank of Korea and Vietnam. Korea is a latecomer and provides a small amount compared to advanced countries. But it is highly regarded as the country that achieved the miracle of the Han River.
Hangugi 불과 원조 수혜국에서 공역으로 바뀐 건 얼마 안 걸렸어요. 그리고 이 지금 현재 수혜국도 있지 않습니까? 베트남을 비롯해서 이 동남아 국가들이 그래서 그런 것 때문에 한국을 가장 닮고 싶어하고 그 다음에 한국의 시스템을 배우고 싶어하는 거예요. 왜냐하면 자기들도 한국의 시스템을 도입하다 보면 빨리 이 빈곤에서 탈피할 수 있고 한국 수준으로 갈 수 있지 않을까.
Last June, a meeting among contributors of Vietnam took place at the ODA office of France in Hanoi. The meeting, called Sixth Bank, is participated in by World Bank, Asia Development Bank, France, Germany, Japan, and Korea. The main purpose of the meeting is to more effectively save Vietnam from poverty by sharing their ODA experiences. They are also working on making a manual of ODA that sets an ODA standard not only for Vietnam, but for the world. Sixth Bank was originally called Five Bank, excluding Korea, but due to requests by the Vietnamese government and five other organizations, Korea was added to the group and the name was changed to Sixth Bank. This shows how much Korea's national brand value has risen.
I think they're a very reliable partner. They very much work very hard on the topics they're on. Within the six banks, actually, we have a division of labor. So each of the banks is responsible for certain projects and procedures. So Korea Exim works on this topic of easing disbursement procedures. And they're very much committed, and they do have worked out with the government a good plan how to move forward on this agenda, and it's also a very important one actually.
But it isn't easy for Korea, with its low contribution, to voice its opinions. Korea must find its own solution to maintain friendly relations among contributors and recipients. Might the answer be in Cambodia? Cambodia was chosen as one of the poorest countries in Southeast Asia. Since 2000, it has annually experienced more than 10% average economic growth. However, due to a lack of public transportation, many people still rely on motorcycles or tuk-tuks, reformed motorcycles. This is a motorcycle registration office in Phnom Penh. In Cambodia, where about 70% of the population rides motorcycles, they are important assets to individuals and a tax source for the government. However, a poor computer system led to mismanagement, and that's where Korea stepped in. First, the motorcycle serial number and engine number are confirmed to check whether the motorcycle has been stolen. Then the applications are filled out. A country with a high illiteracy rate, five workers must review each document. This is something that hasn't changed since the past. But Everything afterwards proceeds quickly. What used to be done manually is now finished by a computer network set up by Korea. The imputed information is gathered at the central network system for accurate taxation and anti-theft. Just a few years ago, registration forms were stored in large masses in the storage room. They weren't managed well. Some people ended up paying the same tax twice, and some stolen motorcycles were registered. But now, all documents can be stored within several computers.
ឯកសារនៅក្នុងឃ្លាំងដែលបានឃើញនេះគឺថាយើងធ្វើចុះបញ្ជីទៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2000ហើយដល់ឡាយយើងធ្វើជាចុះបញ្ជីប្រព័ន្ធ IT ពីមុនធ្វើឲ្យដៃឆ្នាំ2000ហើយយើងចុះបញ្ជីជាប្រព័ន្ធ IT ឆ្នាំ2004ហើយចំនួនម៉ូតូដែលបានចុះបញ្ជីហើយជាឯកសារដែលយើងឃើញនេះគឺចំនួន50ម៉ឺនម៉ូតូគឺក្នុងឃ្លាំងនេះគឺច្រើនតើតាំងពី2000ដល់2004ណាពីមុនហ្នឹងវានៅក្នុងក្រមនៅក្នុងក្រមហ្នឹងពិបាកជាងនឹងទៀតន
work quickly amid piled-up documents. Also, the storage room had to be cleaned out every 4 years to make more room. After the documentation process, Mr. Bonte's digital photo is saved at the computer. Registration process is complete. Once he gets his number, he is done. Establishing a computer network in Cambodian administrations was a blue ocean for Korea's ODA that had a maximum effect.
Before the project began, all the work were done manually. But after the project started, the project was able to allow ministry to communicate with each other and then communicate to the outside world to get all the information readily available over the World Wide Web, get the report research data that is available to be used in our development effort. So this is one of the major benefits that we have seen in the performance of the government of Cambodia.
Did they realize that computer networks were an urgent issue? Now the second project, computerizing the central administrations, has begun. Of course, Korea is in charge. The Cambodian government requested that a computer network be established in 10 local administration offices where problems were prevalent due to delays.
National Operating Center입니다. 지금 우리가 저희들이 구축해준 10개 지방 온라인 사이트 모든 네트워크와 IT 센터를 관할하고 모니터링하고 관리하는 곳입니다. 여기 지금 여기 현지 직원들이 앉아서 지금 전체 시스템들을 계속 실시간으로 모니터링하고 매일매일 그때 일어나는 장애나 장애들에 대해 분석하고 조치하고 이런 작업을 하고 있습니다.
Cambodia realized the value of Korean IT technology. Enough to ask that an administration network and the national information communication network be established in rural areas. They are also very determined to learn the advanced IT technology of Korea.
It's the first time that we start to learn more about the IT. Even we have the IT school, but we don't have the experience, a lot of experience in IT. So that's why we meet many problems, because the technology is very new for us. So that's why we try to get the technology transfer from Korea expert to help in Cambodia in the IT, government IT.
After two long years of construction, all that's left is the final checkup. From now on, Cambodians will operate it themselves. This is possible because they've acquired the technology and the system necessary. That is why they are so grateful.
지금 나이다 친구들이 다 할 수 있는 장비나 기술들이 다 축적이 돼 있기 때문에 지금은 자체적으로 나이다에서 현지 인력들이 다 운영 뭐 장애 났을 경우 케이블 접속이라든지 케이블 품질 테스트라든지 이런 것들 다 할 수 있습니다.
Cambodians don't have their own technology. The reason is a tragic period in Cambodian history. Between 1975 and 1979, 2 million people, one quarter of the entire population, were massacred under the Pol Pot government. The reasons for the massacre varied. Soldiers, politicians, the highly educated, and those with nice hands or glasses were killed. Later, Cambodia became a land of devastation without any intellectuals, doctors, or teachers. All schools were closed, and learning meant death. That is why Cambodia lagged behind. They wanted to learn, but had no one to teach them. This is the most developed area for learning institutions in Phnom Penh. It is always crowded with ambitious young people who want to learn.
What do you study?
Why do you study
But there is a huge shortage of facilities and teachers. That is why Cambodians put their priority in building education facilities. The first successful outcome of Cambodia's hopes and Korea's know-how is a trade school completed in 2006. The Korean government donated $27 million for the school, and the Cambodian government also passionately pursued the project. As a result, what started as a trade school became the National Polytechnic Institute. Currently, it is the mecca of technology education in Cambodia and can produce about 700 skilled workers annually.
I think they will help a lot. If you came to Phnom Penh for the last 4 or 5 years, you would not see many buildings like today. So that building built by our Cambodian worker, our Cambodian engineer. And those workers and engineers produced by our institute. Our students also will fill up the necessary or demand of the labor market in the future. We try to train them to be a high qualified engineer who can help our country.
This achievement was possible because Korea not only built the school, but also taught their technology and school management know-how. Laos is a secluded land, surrounded by China, Myanmar, Thailand, Cambodia, and Vietnam. Poorest countries in Southeast Asia. As a socialist country, Laos did not open its country until 2006 through the National Convention. Immediately, the advanced countries interested in Laos resources began to penetrate Laos along with their financial support. Vientiane Watay Airport, the gateway to Laos, was built by the Japanese for free in 1999. Main stadium for the Southeast Asian Games, which will take place in Laos this December, is the work of China, which donated $80 million for this project. The tallest skyscraper in Laos, Don Chun Palace Hotel, was built by Malaysians for the ASEAN Summit meeting.
대외 원조도 요즘은 이제 경쟁 시대에 들어갔다고 그럽니다. 많은 선진국들은 원조 효과가 높은 사업에 경쟁적으로 이렇게 원조를 제공을 하고 있고요. 우리나라 같은 경우는 아무래도 아직 재정적 여유가 이와 같은 나라에 비해서 좀 비교적 좀 어렵기 때문에 규모를 가지고 그런 나라와 경쟁을 하기는 참 힘든 상황입니다. 다행히 이제 우리나라는 규모는 비록 적지만은 세계에 유례없는 짧은 기간 동안에 우리가 경제 개발에 성공한 소중한 경험을 가지고 있고 이 경험에 대해서 많은 개도국들이 이 경험을 배우기를 원하고 있습니다.
Southeast Asia has been chosen as the area with the most future potential. Laos in particular, which opened up the latest, is in the spotlight. That is why a more effective way to help is necessary. Korea has chosen the method of being in charge of everything from hardware to software. One example is the establishment project of Souphanouvong University, the second national university of Laos. Souphanouvong University, which opened in July of 2007, was supported by Korea in terms of everything from the building to curriculum development.
ก็มีความสนใจในเรื่องโครงการธุรกิจเกี่ยวกับไอทีเพราะว่ามันก็เป็นสาขาวิสามัยที่ว่าอยู่ในโรงพยาบาลแล้วก็อีกอย่างนึงก็มันเป็นสิ่งที่คนทั่วโลกเนี่ยหักแล้วก็ใช้ในการธุรกิจในระหว่างประเทศ
As a result, the project was a success and the students' interest in Korea grew.
This university is the Korea's university because the Korea's people helped us to make this university so that they called Korea's university. Don't have a lot of the university, so that I think they would like to study here too.Because many people cannot to study, they don't have a chance.
It was the same for Da Her, a guide at a silk company's shop. He wanted to learn English, but there wasn't a right place to do so. So he ended up getting a job where he deals with foreigners.
Before I work in the restaurant, usually my English is not good, and I work in restaurant only to serve some the food, some drink for tourists. But I have the friend working here, and a friend asked me, "Oh, Mon, do you want to change the new job? If you change the new job and you can practice your English, usually my English not good. I know only, oh, hello, how are you? And then I come to work here and I'm training some information in here.And then I like it for learn more English.
The establishment of Souphanouvong University was like an oasis in a desert for Da Her, who yearned to learn English. He began studying tourism economics a while ago at this school.Curriculum is from a Korean university. Korea has provided an area to study and a high-quality education system. Support from Korea is changing the future of Laos' young generation.
University to help dream is good future. I think that can help us.For when we are study here finished and we are can do something when we are learn can help my future my dream is good for to do but now I'm still working I learn from this school also I'm very happy
the success of the Souphanouvong University was possible thanks to Korea's determination to help with what Laotians need most this is why Korea once on the receiving end is a welcome as a donor
Korea is one of the best models for develop our country. We know that Korea don't have the natural resource, but they can develop their country very strong and fast. Advanced technology, including IT, of Korea comparable with the advanced country. And the technologyEspecially with the undeveloped country like Laos, yeah, advanced technology but low cost. This we need. This we need.
Successfully helping Laos build trust with Korea, leading to more interest in the country and the beginning of Korean language classes. Since classes began, they have always been crowded with students. Korean classes soon became a must for students.Even put themselves on a waiting list. There has only one reason. Learning Korean is a way to learn more about Korea, the country that gave them hope.
한국어 공부가 어렵지만 재미있어요. 아, 한국의 문화와 발전 알고 싶어서 한국말을 공부하고 있어요.
Goryeo donated $22.7 million to build Luang Prabang University. As a result, Korea got back even more with a boost in national brand value. Korea was once on the receiving end of financial support from overseas. It has a duty to give back, which could have economic benefits and lead to an increase in national brand value. Overseas aid is now becoming an important key word in the national economy. We can see that in a company located in Laos. Kulao is an automobile and motorcycle company in Laos.
รถโคลาวหมดเหมือนประมาณ50%มาใส่ทั้งหมดหมดทั้งหมดรถโคลาวบ่จ้ะมัน50%แท้แบบคนส่วนหลายเขาจะคิดเวียงโคลาวเพราะยูโคลาวมีเฮ็ดเวียงโคลาวมีคุณภาพแบบนี้นะรถโคลาวก็มีคุณภาพดีแล้วคนส่วนหลายก็มักนิยมใช้รถโคลาวใช่มั้ย
Since 13 years ago, Kulao has become one of the largest companies in Laos. Started as an automobile and motorcycle dealer, but has now expanded to various industries such as bioenergy, banks, and electronic goods. How were they so successful? There are only a few Korean employees among 6,000 employees in Laos, but that is the key.
많은 기업들이 해외에 나가서 많은 자금을 쓰고 실패하는 이유는 현지화가 실패했기 때문이라고 저는 단적으로 말씀드릴 수 있는데 그 사람들이 생각하는 수준이 저희하고 경제 차이 때문에 틀릴 뿐이지 충분히 똑똑하고 충분히 많이 생각을 합니다. 그런데 그 생각을 잊지 않아요. 무시합니다. 우월감에 도취돼 있죠.
Key to the success of EDCF is localization. How can that be achieved amid large amounts of financial support from advanced countries? The next stop is a town along the valley of the Krahn Ponli River near Phnom Penh, the site of various water resource development projects. The purpose is to build a hydraulic power plant. But the Korean government didn't just stop at building the plant. It explained and persuaded the residents about the project first and learned what they needed most. Since 80% of the town's population are farmers, electricity and water were needed most. The electricity problem could be solved with the construction of a dam. But lacking a water supply facility, residents had to drink rainwater instead of using the river. The Korean government started the project by digging wells. This changed the lives of the residents. Surprised by the fact that foreigners solved the problem for them. This gesture created a way for the two countries to earnestly communicate. Thanks to that, the construction project became the center of everyone's attention. Romaine's concrete construction site, which was a first for them. Also, resident participation was welcome for the project, as it gave them opportunities for new jobs and to learn new technologies.
The ministry and the local authority can manage our soil.
So you know all the techniques?
Yeah, we know. We know all the techniques.
Both the supporters and natives share the common vision. The first reason Korean support was so successful.
그래서 이제 과거에 이제 그 나라의 어떤 그 이 브랜드를 좀 이렇게 올린다든지 그 나라의 어떤 도와주는 모습을 그 나라에 보이게 한다는 측면에서는 그와 같은 나라 이 원조를 시행했던 나라가 있습니다. 그런데 이제 저희도 우리나라 같은 경우는 이 원조의 개념을 그 나라와 함께 한다는 이런 개념을 가지고 있고 그 나라 국민들에게 비치는 모습보다는 그 나라 사람들에게 실질적인 도움을 보여준다는 그런 차원에서 보이지 않게 함께 이렇게 한다는 그런 철학을 가지고 공유하기 때문에 크게 이렇게 선전한다는 그런 개념을 가지고 있지는 않습니다.
The second reason is that Korea considered the future of Laos. A good example is the improvement project for Laos Mekong River. Both Thailand and Laos face the Mekong River. The sides are completely different. Mekong River on the Laos side is in poor shape. That is why the damage is greatest in Laos when there is a flood. Mekong River Integrated Management Project is to help prevent damages. The work done on the riverside of Korean's Han River was benchmarked, and Korea added to the plan.
지금 우리 메콩강 프로젝트는 이제 저기 지금 보이는 저기가 배 있는 부분이 그 하류인데 저 끝에서부터 여기 저 상류로 해서 12.2km를 제방공사를 하는 이제 그런 사업입니다. 또 제방 위에다가 도로도 만듭니다. 그리고 중간중간이 아주 그 굉장히 대규모 공원도 만들고 해서 이게 공사가 완료되는 2013년에는 비엔단 시민은 정말 홍수로부터도 안전하고 그럼 또 이 또 놀 공간이 없습니다. 그런 공원도 조성해주고 또 이 길을 자전거도 타고 다니고 젊은 사람이 데이트도 하고 아주 좋은 그런 이제 사업이고.
Laos dreams of a second Han River miracle. When construction is completed in 2013, this place will look completely different.
Han River and Mekong River, I think it's similar. Then we saw, you know, in Korean government, you know, develop and, you know, and protect bank erosion in the Han River. They are very good. They have lots of space for public, you know, for the public for lilac, you know, for the jogging track, you know, lilac, and then some spot, you know, along the Hung River. So waters, I think, is very good quality now, you know, during I visited Korea. So I see the water, very good quality. So that's why we draw experience from Hung River, Isan, you know, before that we call Namwon, you know. The idea, the one to develop the Mekong River Bank look like, you know, same the Hung River.
These people want to learn more about Korea. And Korea has become their role model. What can be done for them? That is the key question to successful support. Students and residents have started to gather at the main hall of Supha Nuvong University. Like a festival here.
바쁜 진중에도 이 자리에 참석해 주신 여러분께 감사를 드립니다.
The event begins with Korean. It's a graduation for the Korean class. 라오시안스 are showing the Korean culture by demonstrating taekwondo moves. Since the completion of Supha Nuvong University, Korea is no longer a strange country to them.
We want to study more deeply and to learn more about the Korean.
We want to learn
technology. We want to learn culture, Korean, of Korean people. We want to learn how to develop their country. We need to know their language, right?
Students recorded their classes during their past year of studying Korean. The school and their Korean classes are symbols of their transformation, hope, and future. Financial help is not just about sharing. Korea experienced firsthand the importance of support when it overcame the war. Support is about the coexistence of humanity and completion of the world's future. Of course, helping others also increases our value.